As you can see, the flooding downtown is quite extensive at this point, and it's still raining right now, so I guess we're gonna have to wait and see how things progress from here with regards to the flooding. I'm not sure if it's gonna, if waters will recede or continue to rise. I guess we'll find out soon enough.